Righto, so we're here at the Lobo place. This is where we're going to be doing our Lobo. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to clear all these stones here. And that's where we're going to set up our Lobo. First thing, clear all these stones and take all the charcoal out. All cleaned up, and that's the size of the Lobo that we're going to be making. That's enough to feed 50 people. And this is all the wood that's already been cut, getting ready for kindling. And we've got a good group of people transporting the firewood inside. Travels and JT. Starting the fire. Yeah. That's the beginning of the process of lightening the fire to heat all the stones. We have some stone at the bottom, and then we'll add a pile of wood on top and then some more stones. That's all the palusami ready to be taken up to the local place for the local. Some food here, preparing. Oh my god, prepping for. We got taro here and some pumpkin in there. And these two gentlemen here has been working very hard this morning, learning how to do Lobo. You can see the stone is nice and red, so it should probably be ready in a couple of minutes. Just removing all the wood, and the rock will be left. Conversation after the
whole season, they haven't lost to anyone, which is
shell all the food today.
What's the score?
Yeah, and
25.
Bradley, all the
hard work.
And